Before responding to your question, I'd like to actually extend my greetings to the people of America, who are very dear and near to the hearts of the Iranian people, and to wish them a good time and good times ahead.